I am chilling in front of my mirror on a door in my closet behind me. And the point is I am going to be testing out new makeup products, which just got in the mail, which I'm really, really excited about. As you can probably tell, if you can guess where this is from by the title and my sweatshirt, I think you know. Fun fact, this sweatshirt is super, super comfy. I got it in a size small. Now, usually for sweatshirts, I go probably about a medium, maybe a large or larger if I want it to be extra roomy. But for this one, it said that it ran kind of large, and I was like, you know what? Feeling the small is going to be the right size. So here we are. I will tell you, this is so soft. It is a little heavier, but in a very comfortable way. It's super squishy. This fabric is super squish. We got the print. We've got little bits together. It has a pocket, which is really nice, and behind the hood, I don't know if you can see this, but it has a cute little print because we love Glossier, okay? Glossier is one of my favorite makeup brands. I really love going to their store on Melrose when I'm in LA, which I am not at the moment, but we'll see what happens. I'll go back at some point. It's just right now I'm waiting it all out because of good old Corona, and it is the end of July. So we're testing out some new products, and they're very cute. Pink packaging, it's ordered in the mail, which was my first Glossier order in the mail. It's pretty cool. As noted, this shirt that was sent, which is super cute, has a palm tree, we love. And the product I'm testing out is the Boy Brow, which I use a lot. You probably already know that. The RoseBomb.com, which I also really, really love. We also have the Halo Scope and the Cloud Paint, which the Halo Scope and the Cloud Paint are new for me, which is also why I decided to test out Cloud Paint in different colors. I got it with the blush color. I got it in the color Puff. Super cute, but I also was tempted to see what the other colors are like because I haven't really used it except for tried it in the store. So yeah, so I could test out different colors as well. So super excited. I need to charge my battery. Why is that one of the most said things on this channel? I don't know. I film a lot, okay? And I do not charge this every night. I also want to take a moment for the packaging of this Cloud Paint. Yeah, anyway, I'll show it like this. So we have the Cloud Paint, super cool, it's Puff, it's awesome, and then Halo Strobe, and I was looking for a different blush and highlighter situation just because I was running out of the powder-based stuff I was using before, so really, really excited about that. Also, I haven't had too many reasons to wear makeup, but I've been really into it. I've also been really into music during this weird era of existence. Yeah, so a lot of cool stuff. So let's try these things out and just see. So starting off, I decided to try out this Boy Brow. This is a product I have been using for quite some time now, and I really love it because it gives you that nice natural look with your brows, but still adds a little more definition, especially if you're wearing a lot more makeup. This is just a nice way to complete the look. Cloud Paint is actually one of my new favorite things. I've been meaning to try this for a while, but honestly, I just didn't know if I was going to like it as much as a normal blush. But as it turns out, I think I like it even better because this stuff, whether you put it on your cheekbones or even just up on your eyelids a little bit, it has such a beautiful color. I definitely recommend just using a little bit at a time though, because it is very pigmented, but it's super pretty and I love it. A Halo Scope. I was very excited to try this out because I love a good highlight, and this stuff definitely is perfect. And the way that it goes on is so simple, so easy, and because it's a little more on the sticky side, it stays. So extra pretty shine that looks very natural and gives you that dewy look. Bomb.com is definitely my favorite product, probably just because it's been my go-to. This was actually the first product I've ever tried with Glossier, and it just lasts all day. It keeps your lips extra fresh. So thank you for watching that fun little video. I hope you enjoyed. Definitely check Glossier out because I'm obsessed. I love it, and I know you guys will be too. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.